never laid a finger on her.
When you're getting away with murder,
I still believe Atkinson's Stewart remains.
I am sorry.
Then you see.